in your hometowns, coming to you from Sutherland's home base, where, listen, they are investing in the business. They're doing some refurbishing. Scott, let's tell them the kind of exciting things going on here at Sutherland's home base.
The main refurbishing we're doing is going to be in our electrical department, from all aspects of our electrical, from boxes to lights to ceiling fans, exterior lights, interior lights. We're expanding, revamping our whole electrical department, and it's going to be an awesome transformation.
And along the way, you have to transition things out. A customer might find a good deal on some stuff.
Right, because some of the things or items that's not going to be part of the new reset that we're going to be doing in the programs will be in-store specials, which we'll call the manager specials.
And I also see that as we've walked around the store, a lot of new faces, a lot of hiring going on around here.
Yes, customers have been good to us, so therefore when customers are good to us, we have to expand personnel on the sales floor, and yes, it's been great.
So if it's been a while since you've been to Sutherland's home base, you might want to drop by and check it out. Great product selection, great customer service, and maybe even a job opportunity. That wraps up this edition of In Your Hometown.